Well, this will make a very nice present for Ethel, don't you think? Just wait here, sweetheart, while I go pay for it. Stop that! You'll break something!
Whatever.
That's enough back talk, young man. You can forget about going to that concert tonight.
What? You can't do that!
I can, and I have. Come on, DW, I'm done.
Arthur, I have to ask you something. What does mean? Wow, it happened again!
I told you not to touch it!
Arthur, have you put away your... What's going on in here?
Nothing!
Ian's right, honey. All you have to do is tell it to us.
But what if it does something really, really bad?
What could one little word do?
Okay. If only I could test it.
Do whatever you say?
Uh-huh, but you probably shouldn't say it, ever. It's really only for us older kids.
Right.
Okay, by my calculations, she'll be saying it in the next 5 minutes. Make that 10 seconds.
Okay, DW, time for dinner.
I can't see!
DW, did you hear me?
Oh, there she is!
Did she say it?
I don't know. Her brother got in the way.
Now, DW.
Just a minute!
No, not just a minute. Your dinner's getting cold.
Oh, wait, wait, wait!
DW?
Grrr!
DW?
I think she just said it.
DW, are you listening to me?
Uh-oh.
Dora Winifred Reed.
What did you just say to me?
Can I have a soda?